Good evening, and we welcome you to this night of world championship pay-per-view action. Alongside my partner, Teddy Atlas, I'm Joe Tessitore. And we welcome you to the MGM Grand here on the Vegas Strip in beautiful Las Vegas, Nevada. The site for our championship fight. 12 rounds in the light heavyweight division. A lot of talk heading into tonight's matchup. Everybody expecting this to be a great night of action. He's on his way to the ring right now, and you can see how excited he is for this one. Lots of confidence.
His adversary, hailing out of Manchester, Graziano.
All right, fellas, let's have a good clean fight. Touch him up and let's go.
As long as they've been lacing up gloves, fighters have looked forward to this. A championship fight. Round one is underway. That's a good left hand. Cruz has been hurt by that shot.
What's the best way to neutralize good hand speed?
Timing. Guy's throwing real quick punches, maybe a quick jab. You time a right hand right over.
Look at that! Look at the torque and power from that uppercut in court.
He snapped that shoulder forward the way you're supposed to do it.
One, two, three, four, five.
He gets up after that punch put him down on the canvas.
Now he needs to get on that bicycle and stay away from this guy.
Oh, that's a good hook to the body. Good block. They both decide to bring it. What a trap he just set, and he lands a nice counter punch.
Yeah, that's the old cast with a ghost trick there. You know, you're there one time, you give him a little shade, you know, a little shadow, and then he throws at you, you pull back, bang, come right back with your old.
Oh, what an exchange. Must be the punch of the day. Both guys bringing home uppercuts. Two good jabs by Real Deal. A stinging uppercut by Cruz. Real Deal's impressing the judges and himself with that right hand. Cruz's cheek is cut, and you can see it's opening up now. Boy, that could be a factor later on. How about that left hand? Red hot action to open up this fight. Both men throwing, both men landing.
It's been a long time since I've seen something like this. I think it was in a film library. Watchman hammering Hank, the great Henry Armstrong. Never took a step backwards, kept going forward.
He's trying to get momentum back. He gave it away in that last round when he was knocked down.
Well, he got a little pit stop in the corner, so now he's got to be like that race car driver coming out of the pits. You know, you come out of there cautiously. Don't get hit with anything as you're coming out. You know, don't cross those lanes too quick. and then get back into the flow.
Good smooth work by Real Deal. That's classic counterpunching.
Yeah, what he did was he pulled that right shoulder back. You know, he just pulled it back, gave him the left shoulder, and then gave him the right hand.
Real Deal's probably thinking to himself that he found an early answer. He is not in good shape. He could be on the deck in moments. Oh, he's hurt right there. He is hurt.
Joe, in this kind of situation, it's kind of like a wounded animal. Yeah, you can go after, but you better be careful because he'll strike out when you don't expect it.
Cruz is feeling the sting of that big uppercut. That is boxing 101. A nice, crisp combination by Real Deal. He scored well after being hit himself. Oh, he is stunned. He could go down. He is in a real, real bad spot right now. Maybe a punch or two, and he could be on the deck. Oh, boy, he's got to get right to the inside. Just go bear hug this guy.
Either that, Joe, or maybe as big a long shot as this might be, his opponent now is coming in there not worrying about him at all. And he's leaving himself a little bit open. Maybe he can land a bomb. He can land a lucky shot.
Nice work with the combination by Real Deal. Smart punch right there. The uppercut worked. Right hand downstairs. Just 10 seconds to go here in the second round. Real Deal's punch didn't come. Start of a fresh round, but I'll tell you this, Teddy. I don't know that we're going to see the end of this round. Oh, and there he lands the right hand well. Teddy, I think did you see that? What a hook to the body. And he is down and in bad shape.
One, two, three, four, five.
Down he goes. Now up he gets.
And if he wants to stay up, he's going to have to grab on. Kill a little time.
Cruz is showing you a little defensive skill there. And he'll move away from that punch. Staying away from those headshots with his defense up top. And now just wasting everybody's time holding on. Not able to land the headshot. Good combination with a flush left hook to the body and then that right hand. Real Deal's hand speed is... Oh, and there you go! Can he beat the count? I don't think so here, Teddy.
Now I know where they got that saying, falling like a sack of potatoes.
One, two, three, four, five!
That's it! The fight is over! Cruz is in prime form. Power surge here. Knockout winner.
By knockout.